Hey y'all, I'm just making another video. I don't know when I'm going to post this or if I'm going to post it. But just some things that have been going on in my life. My girl was telling me before that prom was coming up. Well, prom happened and it was amazing. It was the best experience ever. It was a lot of fun. It's dinner and dancing and the food was really, really good. We had chicken and these potato things and carrots and green beans. The carrots are really like crappy because they're really, really hard, but the green beans and everything else was really good. And then we had salad first and then dinner, and then we had this dessert thing. It was like vanilla ice cream wrapped in like this, I don't know, pastry thing with chocolate drizzle on it. It was so good. And yeah, so I'll post some pictures from that. And then just other updates, I'm going to be starting college. Yeah, this is like the end of my grade 12 year. And it's so sad. Me and my friends were just thinking about it. And we were talking about it. And it's so sad because it seems like we just started grade 9, like yesterday. And it's already grade 12. Like, I know that sounds so cliche, but it's so true and it's going to be so sad. I'm like, I don't know. I don't know many of the teachers at my school, but there's a couple of teachers that I really like, and I'm really going to miss them, and same with the EAs and stuff. And, yeah, so it's really going to be really sad in the next week or so, because I only have a week or so left of school, and then I'm done, so it's going to be quite sad. What else is going on? I'm going to be starting college next year, which I'm kind of excited and kind of not. I'm kind of nervous, but I don't know. I'm trying to be positive about it. Yeah, this summer is really gonna kind of suck because a lot of my friends are leaving to go to college or university. And I don't really know what I'm gonna do this summer without them. Because they're all leaving me. Oh. It's alright though. They're starting new lives with the new, whatever they choose to do, which is good for them. Hopefully we'll still be off to still, yeah. Hopefully I will still be in contact with them. And also what's going on? Oh yeah, I need some ideas. All my friends have jobs and stuff, and I can't really get a job because it's really difficult for me to get a job because I can't sit in my wheelchair that long without getting uncomfortable. So I need something I can do at home for a job that is easy for me to hand manipulate or something. Something not simple, but something that I can make money off of, and not telemarketing and not internet website design stuff, because I've done that and I've been scammed like 3 times, so I don't want to do any of that. But if you guys just let me know what I can do, like, I don't even know how to make my YouTube videos that good to get like subscribers and stuff. Like, I don't know what to do. If you guys could like let me know what to do to like make them better so that way I can get more subscribers, and then maybe I could like get like, what is it, promoted and become a partner. Maybe, I don't know. Like, I'm trying to make these videos the best I can, but I can't think of any ideas because I just can't. So, if you guys can think of anything I can do for a job at home during the summer to keep me occupied and something that I can make money off of, that would be wonderful. So, I think I'm gonna wrap that up here. Hopefully you're still watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. and leave me a comment and link me to other videos that like subscribe to me. And yeah, I'll just let me know what you think. Alright, see you later.